Okay, this is the big one. A Krogunk. This is probably the best Pokemon in this area today. I'm going to mud it first. I hope that doesn't annoy it. But I'm going to mud it first. Then I'm going to bait it up. We got it a bit angry. It's angry. It fled. So what's the mud for? What's the point in the mud? Watch my full Pokemon Brilliant Diamond playthrough by clicking on my channel now.